this morning, just all in black and grey. Put every sound into a bag and carried them away. The whistling of the kettle, the turning of the lock, the purring of the kitten, the ticking of the clock, the popping of the toaster, the crunching of the flakes, when you spread the marmalade, the scraping noise it makes.